Like I was saying, though, seriously, you know what would be sick? If we could get real Watanabe out here, and one weekend the dude came here and set like 10 track records. The guy is so gifted behind the wheel, it's ridiculous. We're seeing some good driver today.
Yeah.
Me and my buddy were just talking about who's been hot, and I must say, I've been watching Ryan Cooper, and Cooper's brought all that questionably legal racing experience to the table this weekend, and he's been posting some decent finishes. With a little more polish, he's gonna be a real contender.
We are ready!
can say is, wow. Oh, man. We got the makings of a total shutout today, folks. Ryan Cooper has put all these other drivers on blast. The guy looks like he's walking away with a handful of first-place finishes. I mean, come on.
Still got the win. Who wants more than the trophy?
has been watching Ryan Cooper kill it. Yeah, you have to admit, the guy's turning into a sick grip driver. Dude, that good? Usually catching invites to race with the guys at G-Effect. G-Effect is like the VIP room at grip race. So maybe Cooper's next in line to get behind the red velvet rope. You know what I'm saying? Hey, Ryan, remember me. Over here. I was about to... Was that a heckler? Is someone actually heckling the drivers at Texas World Speedway? Wow, nice. What's a battle machine race without a couple of haters, right? Yeah, you in the blue shirt, you keep talking. All I'm saying is that these drivers got friends in the crowd, so watch your step. Seriously, I don't think we've had this many... Stop. Whoa, sorry. Okay, here we go. Tough out there this weekend. These drivers are fighting tooth and nail. What? What do you think? They're racing for pink slips? We're having some great matchups, and it's only going to get more competitive as the weekend goes on. Has anyone else heard? track does have a spray. Guys are getting their feelings hurt this weekend, and Ryan Cooper is doing the hurt. All that late night racing is getting some decent results. I do believe he's just getting started. Other than that, we're not... Excuse me. Excuse me there, folks. Okay.
Thank you.
What'd you guys think of that last race? Man, that was a total banger. Seriously though, what about Ryan Cooper? The dude is chomping at the other drivers. Cooper, if you can hear me, man, there aren't any gompers in the rear view today. Slow down, homie. Yo, we've got a lot more coming up. Okay, we're gonna get this jump off going here. We got bragging rights on the line, people. These dudes ain't doing this for the money, I'm telling you. We'll be right back. there's really only one guy that everyone's talking about this weekend, and that's Ryan Cooper. The dude didn't even serve notice. He just came out and dominated. You know what? If he keeps this up, he'll be at Showdown Chicago in no time. Excuse me. Yo, I'm trying to announce here. Yeah, give me that, dude. What do you think of that last one, Chi-Town? Yeah. You know what? You guys know who would love this place? That dude Ray Krieger from Grip Runners. This would be like a little grip race playground for him. He'd get nuts. I don't know if he can drive legally in the US anymore, but maybe the guys at Battle Machine could find out. Finishes the first lap. The guys that would have played in the lead. guys are gonna really suck.
Folks.
Cooper's brought all that questionably legal racing experience to the table this weekend.